Software-defined networking was created in response to demands from large data centers who found problems coping with very unpredictable traffic patterns. These traffic patterns would cause very high demands for particular resources that they couldn't meet with the existing network infrastructure. So they had two choices: either scale the network infrastructure to meet the peaks, which is very expensive and means that the majority of the network's underutilized most of the time, or you build your network in such a way that it can reconfigure itself automatically to cope with those peaks and channel the resources to meet the appropriate demand. And that's what SDN does. It's a programmatic method where the customer can alter the network according to their own business rules to meet those peaks in demand at very, very short notice. So software-defined networking is ideally suited for customers who have rapid changes in their day-to-day network load, such as social networking sites or maybe internet search engines, really large data centers who maybe have geographically dispersed resources and workloads in a specific location, maybe in sudden high demand, and they have to reconfigure their network to meet the demands in that for that specific resource. There's been a lot of hype about software-defined networking, and there's a lot of interest in it from all sorts of customers. But the reality is that it's really only suited for large data centers or customers who have to have this rapid reconfiguration of their network. The problem with software-defined networking is that it demands you change your entire network infrastructure to implement the SDN protocol and the SDN controller. So you have to totally reconfigure your network, you have to retrain your staff, you have to learn new management tools, new diagnostic tools. It's a huge change to your business, and the cost associated with that, for most customers, they would not get the benefit in terms of the performance gains. The solution to this problem is a tool that would allow you to centrally manage your network without you having to reconfigure your network, without having to buy more network devices, without having to retrain your staff and incur all the costs associated with that. Allied Telesis has such a tool, and it allows you to not only centrally manage your network, it's a plug and play installation, so it's very simple. It doesn't change the configuration of any of the existing devices. It just sits on top of and discovers the network and allows you to manage the configuration of all the devices within the network. It also allows you to automate some of the day-to-day tasks associated with managing a large network, such as pushing a configuration down to multiple devices. It simplifies that task. And it also allows you to extend your network very readily by allowing you to copy the configuration from one device to another, and it will automate that task. So that means you don't need a skilled engineer to extend your network or even replace hardware. So this product is available on X-Series switches and also the Switchblade product line.